constant a failure, it seems. You've been before the court on numerous occasions for non-attendance. You have been convicted of taking and driving away, shoplifting, violent behavior, and in spite of your undertakings to the court, you have made no attempts to secure yourself a job. And now you've been accused of stealing once again, and you've attacked a member of the immigrant community and caused damage to his property. The long, depressing list. Are you not ashamed of yourself? Are you not ashamed?